of flame of life shall be put into shadow.
With that, aren't you? The one in the future.
Are you utterly bloody insane?
There's no explanation for what's happened to me. Maybe this place isn't a place at all. Maybe it's a state of mind. I mean, I'm supposed to be dead. I remember you. I remember the gunshot. I think I'm in hell.
Jaggy, go back or be lost forever. Worse than hell. Nothing can come of this. Turn away.
Getting on, chaps.
Nothing for you here.
Young Estacado! Let's get into the church, eh? It's waiting for you in the church. And get inside before the bloody
German... It's a lie, Jackie.
I, on that familiar hill, saw with uncomprehending eyes 100 sunsets spill. Their fresh and sanguine sacrifice. Here the sun swings his noonday sword, and say goodbye. By all the lights that I should pass.
Jackie, holy shit, are you a sight for sore eyes? Listen, kid, I know there are a lot of things you're not gonna understand, but you gotta trust me. Now that you've arrived, I think we're gonna find out what's happening here.
Do I know you?
My name is Tony Estacado. Okay, this is gonna sound weird, but I guess that I'm your great-great-grandfather.
What the hell is this place?
Don't you see it? Everything happened here, Jackie. This is where it all began. That's why I'm back in this goddamn nightmare war. It's why we all are. I brought this darkness into our family. This is all my fault.
What do you know about the darkness? Do you know why it chose me?
I don't know. It needs a host, I guess. I messed up, Jackie. I brought it into the family. I didn't realize it would do this to us.
The darkness. What the hell is it?
The darkness is a living thing. It's some kind of a creature, old as time. It passes down from generation to generation, making itself known on the firstborn male's 21st birthday.
Why did it bring me here?
It needs its human host to stay alive. Somehow you broke the rules, Jackie. You died before your time. The darkness has to keep you here while it puts you back together. It won't allow you to die.
How do I stop this? And how do I get out?
Listen, there might be a way to control it. I found out that a long time ago, one of the human hosts forged two special weapons that were used to control the darkness. Promise me, Jackie, that you'll go find them. You gotta work out how to control this damn thing before it's too late.
Oh, Lord! Somebody get a nurse! Promise a nurse would come!
Don't listen to the darkness, Jackie. It'll lie to protect itself. Just keep going and don't look back.
Don't believe him. Go no further, Jackie.
Couple of things about the Estacado family. One, we don't give up.
Here.
You'll find only pain.
Yeah.
Use the weapons wisely, or the darkness will consume your soul.